three-point shooter. So with he and Bogdanović in there, along with Collins, they have three perimeter guys that can score.
That's got to count, and
it's in there. Now, if you're not going to rotate, that floater is dangerous.
Embiid facing up. He owned Capella for a good part of game five. What a move with the left hand.
He had nine. He was number two in the league during the season.
Young missed the layup. Offensive board, Embiid, and the putback goes. Embiid with 6 points now.
Down the floor. You have to keep paying attention when Maxey's in there.
Embiid gets to the rim and scores, hits the deck. Wanted a foul call, didn't. And missed the shot, rebounded by Curry.
Dave, in this half, Collins has got to get going here. He and Bogdanović.
Well, he's hurt. And meanwhile, in the series at three games apiece, game seven would be Sunday night in Philadelphia. Hawks looking to advance. If they win the night, to face either Brooklyn or Milwaukee. Turnaround jumper drops for Joel Embiid. Meanwhile, Atlanta's hit only five threes. Philadelphia still hasn't seen a starter go to the foul line the entire game. As the fall away goes, Joel Embiid starting to get going. Atlanta shot close to 60% in the first quarter, but 33% since. Harris, back rim, bounces around, won't fall. Embiid, put back, no, tries to tip it in a second time, and it hits the front of the rim and goes over and drops through. Can't foul Ben Simmons away from the play because you're inside 2 minutes to go. Embiid splits the double team, missed the shot, but got the put back, and it's a three-point.